We're here at HTC Professional Body Piercing. Jen is going to get her tongue pierced.
Doing well. What can I do for you?
I already have a tongue piercing and I wanted to see about getting another one. Double tongue.
Okay. Good news, bad news. Mm-hmm. Theoretically, we could fit one behind it, but statistically speaking, most people who have multiple tongue piercings don't keep the second one or either of them for very long afterwards. And putting another one in there has more potential to bang it under your teeth. Realistically, when your tongue retracts, you don't have a lot of room underneath your tongue. And if the one in front, it's not. It's just going to wreck your gums and teeth. And then along with it, probably not even that long. But putting another one behind there is possible. However, as soon as you retract your tongue into your mouth, the balls are going to end up sitting like this. Instead of like this. Because there's not a lot of room underneath your tongue. So you could try it. But on the grand scheme of great ideas, it isn't.
So now what?
I know.
Do the other one.
You see again? You could possibly do two on the sides instead of one back in the center. Do two on the sides.
Is that the horizontal one?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, those don't really work at all.
No.
No, it's
going to do that.
I've seen pictures.
Wow. I've seen pictures. Yeah.
I've got this hang up about safety.
So what do you mean on the side?
Instead of doing one in the center, do two piercings on either side. They go through the muscle. We'd avoid the blood vessels, obviously. But they would be a little bit easier to deal with. You would have more underneath your tongue. But as your tongue retracts, they'd be beside each other, instead of next to each other. And literally, you do two front to back like this. As you pull your tongue back in your mouth, the bottom balls are going to do this. And then they're going to start doing this a lot. Which is usually why people don't. It pinches in between your ear and a lot of the tissue. And ultimately, having the ball behind that one could probably push that front one up against your gums on the bottom. And I'm the kid in the shop that has terrible gums and teeth because of my old tongue piercing.
Another one stacked back behind it right here. They'd be off to the sides. Through the sides.
Oh, I see. Okay.
And that way we could make them a little bit closer to this one. But then you'll have, you know, three balls underneath your tongue. But as you retract back, they're not gonna sit one right behind the other. They're gonna sit off to the sides.
Okay. I like the idea. I'm just kind of worried about pricing now.
Okay. Well, you're looking at 40 for the piercing fee for two piercings, and then we did just standard 12 gauge barbells, we did 28 a piece, so.
28 a piece?
So that puts you right about $100.
Okay. That's not too bad, because I was expecting 80 for one.
Well, that's a lot for one. Wow.
So.
It gives you a new car.
Can she use this discount card?
I've already done better than that.
Oh.
By doing two, you already do better than that.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's good.
All right. Now, when I originally pierced my tongue, it didn't hurt whatsoever. I've done it twice. What is the pain on this one?
Most people say that going through the sides hurts a little bit more.
You can do it, Jen.
I
know.
Well, I can't have you filming during the process.
Oh, really?
No, it's too big a legal liability for you and for us.
Aww.
But you can do before
okay.
and after.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to find a unique type of piercing, but not something on my face, since I already have this one. And so that's why I was trying to find something for my tongue. I don't know. What other suggestions do you have?
We could do all kinds of stuff in your ears. All kinds of stuff in your ears. Ears are extremely versatile. Then we could move down below the neck if you wanted to go that route too. What was the other one you were considering?
Well, I kind of like this one right here, and because I have
that's
one in my
one
wrist.
I want.
I know, she wants that one. I did like the one right here too, but again, that's on my face.
That would look pretty though.
I haven't really considered anything else other than the double tongue, I guess, at this
Okay. What else is left?
Tons of stuff.
What are some good ideas? Because I'm just in my mode of I need another piercing.
We can do all kinds of stuff with your ears.
Is that this one?
No, it's behind your tragus. It's this little front ridge that runs down in here.
Oh.
You could do a conch. Conches are super cute.
That looks like it would hurt. No.
I think I've had one before because I have a hole back there. I can't remember.
Oh my gosh, Jennifer, are you serious?
Well, I can't tell you. Still got hairs in the way here. Yeah.
I've had so many, I don't remember what I've had.
We could do your rook, which is this little ridge right here. Those are cute. Another one that's really super cute is if we did the forward helix, which is this little guy right here. Put a little ring in that.